see where it says resolution. Because I'm recording right now, I can't actually change it, but I can, if I wanted to, I can simply change this to 720p. And then for the frame rate, you can change that to 60. Because I'm just doing a regular video without gameplay footage, I have it set to 30 and 1080p. If I were recording a game, I would have that set to 1080p at 60 frames per second. So that's where you change that, the resolution and the frame rate. And 1080p.
And once you have
if
that
I was,
set up,
if
let's
I
say
were
you
recording
make
a,
video a
game,
now, so
I would have that set to 1080p
let's
at 60 frames per second.
Okay.
So that's where you change that,
what I like
the resolution
to do,
and the frame
page
rate.
Here.
And 1080p.
Once you have
if
that
I was,
set up,
if I were recording a game, I would have that set to 1080p at 60 frames per second.
Okay.
So that's where you change that, the resolution, and the frame rate. And 1080p.
Once you have
if I were recording a game, I would have that set to 1080p at 60 frames per second.
Okay.
So that's where you change that,
what I like
the resolution,
my YouTube,
and the frame
page
rate.
Here.
And 1080p.
Once you have that set up,
if I were recording a game, I would have that set to 1080p at 60 frames per second.
Okay.
So that's where you change that,
what I like
the resolution,
my YouTube,
and the frame
rate.
Here. And 1080p.
Once you have that set up,
if I were recording a game, I would have that set to 1080p at 60 frames per second.
Okay.
So that's where you change that,
what I like
the resolution,
my YouTube,
and the frame
rate.
Here.